installing the Aikon DJI FPV prop adapters, that coming up right after this. Hey guys, welcome back to the channel. Today we're going to be installing the Aikon FPV prop adapters for the DJI FPV drone. So first thing we need to do, we need to take off all the propellers. All right, next up we need to, using a T5 screwdriver, take off all of the current quick release plates and springs. All right, and inside this kit, we do have some more screws and two of the adapters and two more of the adapters and some prop wrenches or some nut wrenches. All right, so it does not look like these are handed in any way. All right, so they're all identical. All right, what I'm gonna do is go ahead and put all these other parts away so we don't lose them. So this plastic piece, this spring, and these three screws, and this propeller, 7.52 grams. So let's do the same thing with one of these. My prop of choice is the Nazgul prop. And we will need three of these screws. All right, so 9.8 grams. So we are about 2.3 grams heavier, times four. You're gonna be 9.2 grams, if I did the math correctly, heavier than the other setup. So that's something to keep in mind. All right, so now we're ready to get rolling installing these. You'll just slide that on, line up your holes. Now it looks like these are also the same size, T5. Now, one thing I do recommend is a little blue Loctite for these. You'll see that they used the orange Loctite, which is a little bit more permanent than the blue Loctite. All you need is just a little dab of this. This just keeps your screws from backing out during flight. These are some of my favorites. They're the iFlight Nazgul. They are 5140 props, three bladed. All right, so now laid out the props so we can get them put back on the same exact way, which direction. So it looks like the back left is a clockwise rotation. So we'll go ahead and spin this one on. snug fit, which is good. All right, so we got a clockwise rotation in the back. That means the opposite corner is going to be also a clockwise rotation. That is a counterclockwise prop. Here is another clockwise prop. Snug down. All right. And this is a counterclockwise prop. All right, so comparison between the two props, you can obviously tell that there's less surface area on these, but they have a barely higher pitch, it looks like. Last one before we tighten all these down. All right, so my nut driver's in my flight bag, so I'm gonna go ahead and just use one of the ones that they included. Use the small end. And if you've never done this before, you just hold the base of the motor until you get this thing snugged down. These are Nylock nuts, so they shouldn't back out on you, but you do need to make sure they're extremely snug. Now, they do give you two because you can put one on underneath to help hold it, and then use the bigger one underneath and then the smaller one on top, and that will also help hold your motor in place. It's nice and snug. Make sure all your motors are free spinning, which they are, and let's go give it a test flight. All right, so just a quick hover. Very nice at a hover. Seems quieter too. We'll be right back. So that's it for how to install the Aikon prop adapters for the DJI FPV drone. If you have tried out these adapters and have props that you like, leave them in the comments section down below. Let us know what props you like best, and it's greatly appreciated. Share that information with the entire community. Links to all the products used in this video are down in the description below, including the prop adapters. Our favorite props, the Nazgul 5-inch props, are down in the description below. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. It's greatly appreciated. As always, fly safe and bye for now.